No fuck with you niggas, I really be chillin'. Bags on the way in the 18 wheeler. What's your occupation, bitch? I'm a dealer. What's your occupation, bitch? I'm a dealer.
Hey y'all. We've been working a lot, so you know what I'm saying? A young nigga up late. But I'm gonna make brunch, so I decided I'd record it. I'm making Cajun fish and grits. You know what I'm saying? With some Gouda cheese. Alright? So this is actually gonna be my first time making it by myself at home, even though it's something I like eating. And I also got crab cakes too. And when I was in Louisiana, because I am using Louisiana Cajun season, but when I was in Louisiana, they had crab cakes and grits. Now it's my first time ever trying that. So I actually have crab cakes that I could use, but I want my catfish. Okay, so today we're making Cajun catfish and grits. So when it comes to measuring grits, turn it down. You should turn the water down before you add the grits in. But when it comes to measuring grits, I kind of just add them in until it's a certain amount of grits in there where I know they'll be thick the way I like them, because I like my grits thick. So it's like I want more grits than water, low key. Oh, why are you acting like that? One excuse to have the kids out your face as long as they want. Because they used to make up stupid ass rules. And it's just dumb as fuck.
We gotta get arrested if the light is on in the car.
Bitch, how?
The kids wasn't allowed to have crab legs.
We wasn't allowed to eat ribs at the cookouts. Bitch, ribs cost like $15.
Crab legs, cheesecake. Cheesecake don't even make those sticks.
Like, how broke can you be?
Use these things. See, I only want, like, give me that.
I'm dirty.
No. Ouch. What do you even say to someone that looks dirty?
Get your ass in the shower, bitch.
Get your big ass down. Stop getting tough.
Potatoes.
Potatoes?
Yeah. Oh, potato.
I don't know if I'm putting this in my little sauce. I barely put any sauce on there, so it won't be over seasoned, but I just put a little Cajun season on this fish, y'all. Fish is salty. Like, you don't really have to season fish. Y'all shouldn't be over seasoning fish.
Y'all shouldn't be over seasoning anything.
Let's start there.
This is the easy way to get your fish better. Fish, wings, everything. So I'm turning that on so we can start frying the fish. And as that's happening, I'm finna just do whatever to make a sauce. And then I'll tell y'all what I did to make the sauce.
So I'm explaining y'all what I did to the sauce as I put the bowls together. So we got the Gouda that I'm putting at the bottom. Gouda at the bottom. Okay.
I got Gouda pussy.
I don't even know what that means, y'all. I thought it would just sound.
We got Gouda, bitch.
Okay. Look how creamy those grits are. I don't know if you can see, but yeah. Milk and butter, baby. Milk and butter. That's it. That's all you need. Ooh. And if you just keep your grits on low, they'll cook. They'll just stay nice, thick, and ripe while you're finishing the rest of your food. I know there's too many grits. I'm just trying to get, all right, that's too much. Then, which one gonna be mine? This look like the little bitty bowl, so I'm gonna use this bowl. That'll be my piece. Wait, you want this piece?
No, your drink on this side.
Oh, well, I'll take this bowl.
It's okay, just swap drinks.
No, you won't. I was gonna take that piece because the fish was. Oh, just swap. Stop calling me, huh?
Just swap the drinks, hon.
It's hot as fuck in here. You turn the AC off?
I don't know. No. And so, you guys, this is my sauce.
They didn't see it. Bring it up some.
You can't see it? This there is the go. Sauce. We use tomatoes, green peppers. We ain't had no tomato paste, so I just chopped up tomatoes. We use tomato, green pepper, Cajun seasoning, cream, veggie oil, and water, to be honest. But it made a really good sauce. I tried chicken stock at first, but I didn't like the way the chicken sauce made my shit taste. So, I remade it. You want all the vegetables, so let me do yours first. She want all the vegetables. You see that creamy goodness? Trying to get you the vegetables. I don't like chunky stuff, so you can have the vegetables. There you go. Shinkers. There we go. And there y'all go. Yours look better than mine.
Yeah, it does. I'm gonna turn that shit off.
And KK got her regular she made mini pancakes. She got a regular one and a pumpkin spice one. So she gonna tell y'all what that tastes like too. I'm just gonna eat this cause it's gonna fill me up. But yeah, y'all, we made fish and grits and it actually, everything, we gonna taste everything together, but I know it's fine.
I'm gonna wait till my sister get here.
Y'all, this is my first time making a Cajun sauce.
I gotta record it.
Your fish looks so much better than mine.
It's okay.
I gotta hit the blunt like one or twice first.
You want me to hit it?
Hmm. You gonna hit it? Yes, you should.
I'm scared. No, I'm just.
Can you see me in this camera? Tell her hit it.
I'm choking already.
Oh yeah, you can. Ooh. Drink the juice, girl. Drink the juice. Why are you dying for? KK.
Jesus, help me.
KK. How you do this? Don't choke on the drink, too. Daddy's child. This juice is pulpy and I love it.
Where the fuck the cream?
I want to be closer to her. This bitch drinking coffee cream. What is that gonna do?
It cold your throat.
Oh. It cold your throat?
It cold to your throat.
Oh. Who taught you that trick?
When you eat something hot, they give them milk.
Oh. Taste my food.
Don't do drugs. What the fuck? I was trying to think y'all superheroes and powers. With some E like shit.
Okay.
Oh. I don't know how to, It's good.
We already did it. I would have tasted it with her.
Oh, the cheese at the bottom.
Yeah, the cheese. You didn't even put the cheese in there. You didn't even get the cheese. You didn't
Where
even...
is it?
You're like trying to choke, record. This is horrible. I can see Instagram now. This is horrible. You be eating hot shit. Shit while it's hot. It's good for real like that. It like that. Girl, you lying.
Right.
She lying.
Do I ever lie to you about your food?
She don't.
She don't.
Yeah, all right, what's the downside?
We already did.
People say I don't like critique, but I take it all the time. From it people like her.
It don't really have downside. It tastes good to me.
When I'm done hitting this blood, I'll be there with you. She's eating grits with a fork, like I don't understand society.
Ooh, this fish looks like perfect crispy. Try my recipe, y'all. We don't have no measurements because I kind of don't. We don't do that here. You know? Black people don't measure. Our ancestors tell us when it's enough.
Like, you can see when you, like, overseas and stuff.
Yeah, you can just tell.
First time we tried it with, like, garlic and chicken stock, and that shit was terrible. The garlic was terrible. So then I actually decided to go ahead and use my bell peppers and tomato leaves. I'm finna eat now. It's a slapper. I want chicken shawarma. If that bitch bless you, if that bitch yell bless you when you sneeze, you can have it. You are still dying. Are you okay? You've been dying the whole time.
Dang, Spotty got him, got shot multiple times in Miami.
That's how I lick the tip.
Praise go out to his family. I kind of already tasted this, but not for real.
These grits so creamy.
Yeah. Ooh.
It's different this time. It hit different.
Because the syrup on it.
It hit different. Do it, it don't taste like pumpkin still though.
It do. It tastes like pumpkin spice.
Potato.
Duh. It's not going to taste like pumpkin spice until you add a sweetener to it.
The fuck? It activated or some shit? What the fuck?
Yeah.
Who the fuck needs some shit to activate the flavor? Blueberry.
That's like you use the
cake. Blueberry pancakes tastes like blueberry pancakes before you add something to it.
Blueberry is already a sweet fruit. And you're just adding another
what
sweet on top
of it. What are you saying?
Okay, so you know how you just used the Cajun seasoning, but it didn't go into salty flavor until you added salt?
When you buy pumpkin spice donuts, don't it be tasting like pumpkin spice off the rip?
Because they added glaze and sugar to it. Pumpkin spice is just...
No, bitch. Because it's pumpkin spice.
Okay, you have cinnamon and you have cinnamon sugar.
Girl, will you be... Continue choking and stop talking to me.
Exactly, bitch.
You is full of shit. That's some bullshit. Either way... I don't know why you keep bringing that bullshit into this house.
I love it. My everything pumpkin spice candle lit right spice. Now.
Cicely stole one of your donuts when she came over here. I forgot.
Donut holes?
Yeah.
I don't need any of
that. I think she said it tastes like a sweet potato.
I
told you. It's good, y'all. My grits so creamy, too. I want my cheese. My cheese at the bottom. I want my cheese. What you got going on?
Candlelit like this.
She know I hate that fucking, that's why you dying now. She know I hate that fucking smell. What I say it smell like?
Chico stick.
Yeah, whole house smell like a Chico stick. I love Chico sticks, but it's a lie. It's an illusion. It's not Chico stick. If y'all wonder why I'm eating slow, I cooked and I get full easy. So I'm kind of done and I just started. Grits are thick as hell too.
If you ever like, sorry, excuse me. If you ever struggle... Let me drink something first.
I hate when people do that to me. Like, I'll be doing.
They say that make you choke more or something.
They be beating on your back. It hurt. Fuck the choking part. Bitch, you beating my back out.
But look. If you ever struggling with getting food, get rice or grits. A couple of them gonna fill you up. You probably won't have to eat for the next 3 days. Rice, grits, water, and spaghetti. And spaghetti tastes good weeks after.
Whoa, that sounded kind of dirty. That sounded very dirty. Weeks?
Not weeks. I'm over exaggerating. Like, you know how you cook it one night and then the next 2 days or so you eat spaghetti? But food don't last in our house because it was 6 of us. It still is 6 of us. We just separated.
That's a bone.
You're eating a fish. What do you expect?
I know, but like, I didn't really expect to see the spine looking at me. I forgot this was catfish.
This man got a bacon roll or something from McDonald's, and he talking about he might go vegan after finding the pig nipple in there. You're still eating the pig. You just eating the nipple part.
I would be happy I found the nipple. I'd be like,
so that's what somebody else said. So
it's a real animal, huh?
McDonald's the only one. They pork is the only real meat. But somebody's like, they still cloning them.
You know they say pigs not real animals anyway. I'm supposed to eat boar meat. Them the real pigs. Pigs ain't real.
Nothing's real.
They made a white version of a boar. Boar like black and the pig is like the white version. I ain't gonna hold y'all. I'm full.
We should have went to swim with the pigs in the Bahamas.
Hell no. All people do is talk about how dirty pigs are. Don't eat swine, this and that. They fake animals, blah, blah, blah.
Those are like clean pigs.
Why? Because they swim?
Well.
Mm-mm. Oh, you made me feel good. She's showing me the pigs.
God damn it. Ugh. See?
They're so pretty. They like fucking pigs to me.
I don't know what she was talking about, something else.
Can you imagine? Okay, look at us. Look at us.
Who would ever knew we'd be here?
Who would have thought? You had the right opportunity and said the wrong fucking thing.
I thought that's what he said.
Look at us. Who would have thought? What?
She love inviting people over here.
I like to take care of people.
Maybe I'm antisocial.
I like to feed people too. We don't. I ain't invite no nigga over here. That's my nigga. That's not a nigga. It's a difference.
My pancakes was good.
This bitch still choking off of one pool.
I am. I don't know what the hell. We should watch a scary movie. Or what you can do, record. This is my last off day until next Thursday.
How you feeling about that?
I want to cry my insides out.
We can move to a box.
I'd rather slave.
We can move into, look, we can really go under that bridge in Atlanta. And we go over there by the hospital. We go over there by Grady. Get us a tent. They got no tents. Mm-hmm. So I sit. The bad part about it is that, though, we're going to be living good. So the other homeless people are going to rob us. We're going to have a tent. We have vienna sausages. Everybody.
I don't eat vienna sausages.
We're going to have them shakeable eggs. And we're going to have one little pan that we got at the dollar store. And we're going to be making fires and shit. We're going to be cooking our eggs. You know what I mean?
Not no hair food.
But what? You give me $5 as a homeless person, bitch, I'm finna make a nice meal. I'm finna make some fried vienna eggs.
Well, go ahead, Sierra. Fruit.
Get an apple out the gas station. Cut that bitch up. Well, I have all the hoes. I'll be the homeless bitch with all the hoes. Niggas will be bringing me money. They'll be out there like, please. Niggas think they going to buy crack. They bringing it back to me. So I can cook for them. They might stop doing crack just for me. Go get a job and take me out the gutter. You see, you're not thinking about it the right way. It's not where you at, it's where you going.
You need to put that down. It's big. Where you think I'm finna move out? This decent ass apartment.
I am serious, y'all. I will live in a box and be happy.
I'm saying I'm not fin to, but if I had to, yeah, we'll probably be good. But I don't have to. With chips.
Stomach be like, no. My stomach be like, stop, please.
That's how they be on.
I'm like, what the fuck? He be like, bro, not now. Like, not today. Chill.
That's how they be on movies.
What a fucking sweet pea. Why don't you go into the kitchen and get you something to eat? Yo, <no.
laughs> ah! What was the bitch name?
Hmm? I can't wait to do
Jessica! Jessica! She's not here!
I can't wait to do a nigga like that.
This ass in the bathtub. I'm finna drown this bitch. I would let his ass drown. I'm like, you was taking a bath and couldn't hold yourself up. I left him alone for 1 second.
My whole life flashing before his eyes. Nigga dragged out the house.
I probably would have went and did the same thing.
I would have run a yard. Around the backyard. I'd be like, the officers would have came. I would have been around the backyard and called the police. The police would have came. Sir, he did not give me a 30-day notice. We are still married. This is our house. And I'm not fucking.
And he's committing infidelity.
I will go to the guest room. Big ass house. You got me fucked up. And you committing infidelity?
I cracked the windows.
But she signed a prenup, didn't she? That dumb ass.
You know the side chick was in the back the whole time? Like at the dinner and stuff?
Mm-hmm.
That's crazy. I didn't know that until I watched the TikTok.
Well, that's a real one right there. Don't let them pass. What did I say? Don't let that man wife stop you from your husband or something like that?
No. What is it? Absolutely not.
What is it? That bitch ran off. She said, kill him.
So she can take all his money. She cleaned out the drawers and everything.
That bitch said, oh, boy, I hit the lotto. Big lotto. Big remix.
He had a life remix. We need to watch.
I wish karma movie. Like that worked for all. I don't wish that on nobody, but shit, that's some karma for your ass.
I don't gotta wish nothing. Y'all know it's gonna come.
TTYL.